I hate guys who call me chief. I hate that my girlfriend sleeps with a mouth guard.
I hate my girlfriend.
I hate people who breathe heavily. I can hear you breathing. That is not good. I hate when people tape things to walls. If you're not gonna properly frame it, then it's probably not wall worthy.
I also hate when fat people don't walk on an escalator.
I hate that my straight friends won't look at my dick. I hate when homeless people try to shake my hand after I give them money. I hate large nipples and small nipples. I hate handicapped parking spots. Why do you get to park so close? I also hate fruit on the bottom of my yogurt cup. Mix that shit up. I hate people that pretend Pamela Anderson's still hot. I also hate when people are more successful than me, especially if they're younger than me. I hate when I tell people I don't watch Third Rock and they're like, oh my god, that's the best show ever. I hate the guy who sneaks a beach ball in a concert.
Really?
A beach ball? Good talk, fag. I hate when people hold their ears when an ambulance passes by. It's a siren. Deal with it, you pussy. I hate how there's more than one show about things made out of cake. It's cake. I hate when people laugh sometimes about when I tell them how good looking I think I am. I hate when there are nuts in my chocolate chip cookies. Quit trying to healthy up my dessert. I hate Samuel Jackson. I hate that gay men are the only ones allowed to wave with two hands. It's fun.